Hi, here we are live at Southern Highlands Wines in Sutton Forest, streaming together with Marco, our chef. Hi, Marco.
Very good. How are you?
Oh, that's a wonderful accent you have there, Marco. You must be Italian.
It's the best I can do.
Yes, and I'm Eddy, the winemaker here, and today we're going to go through and show you a bit of pie making with Marco and go through some of our wonderful Pinot Noir. So, today we're matching this wonderful pie that Marco's put together. So, Marco, tell us a little bit about this pie that you've put together.
Yeah, you know, it's not very popular. Pie is not very popular in the country I'm from. It's Italy, but I try my best to put together our duck ragu. This is the probably the most interesting ragu we have on the menu at the moment, with the gnocchi, and put inside a pie in a different way, and making you to have a sensation of a fine dining with our pie duck.
So we got a duck pie,
yeah,
all the way from the Southern Highlands, here in the Sutton Forest at Southern Highlands Wines.
Yeah.
So if we can just run it through us, Marco, with the first few steps,
yeah,
of the duck
I try to
pie.
Be, I try to be very quick and clear. So we start with our duck leg. Duck leg full of meat, pretty easy. Okay, so we put in, I have just a couple of leg here. Okay, we put in a little bit of salt. Okay, and then some flavor, usually my favorite, bay leaves. Star anise, very important for the matching with the Pinot Noir, you know. And these are our juniper berries, okay? Is that a couple of flavor? Not too much. And do we have any Pinot Noir?
Yes, we do, Marco. Just right here. We've got the famous Pinot Noir.
Yeah, thank you very much. So, just Pinot Noir. And what we do at this stage, we put some, this is the sofrito, so, onion, carrots, and celery. You just drop in. You drop in, cover with foil, and put in your oven. 3 hours, no less than that, for 100 and start baking. And we did this before, so we have ready to show you. This is the result. This is the result. What you have is a perfect, yeah, these are already cut, this one, so yeah, maybe it's a bit different. But this is what we have, a very soft meat, okay? Now I show you how to make the pie from this. I choose the old style. I need something to put this inside. I don't know where it is. It's not here. Gonna talk about the wine just a minute.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just give me 2 seconds. I'll talk about the wine. So we're matching the duck pie with Pinot Noir.
Just ask if people can hear you. Someone just
can said. Anyone hear me out there?
Ask for a thumbs up.
Thumbs up? Well, we got some thumbs up happening.
We got love hearts.
We got love hearts. Oh jeez. Yeah. That's a good sign.
Ask Kelly if she can hear us now.
Kelly, can you hear us? Is that a thumbs up, Kelly?
23 people watching. They must be able to hear.
Oh, well, that's a good thing.
All right, so what do you got there? Yeah, thumbs up.
Okay, we have thumbs up. Good. So anyway, so while Marco is finding his little dish, I'm going to talk to you a bit about the Pinot Noir. So the Pinot Noir that we match with this duck pie go really well together. Pinot, duck, like...
Vinny's watching with the Jeeps.
Is that right? Oh, Vinny with the Jeeps. Hey, hey, how you doing, Vinny? There you go. Is that a thumbs up from Vinny as well? Oh, excellent.
Yeah.
Okay. Vinny likes Pinot Noir as well.
Yeah.
Excellent. So Pinot Noir is it's the hero of the Highlands. It's a hero variety. And we've chosen to run with the Pinot to go with our duck pie. Now, Marco's back with us. He's got his little dishes here. So over to Marco.
Okay. So at this stage, we are trying to make is to make a nice dish. So we pick just the full leg. We leave inside, and just broke the pieces of our ragu this way. Just don't put the bone. Leg is easy because there is just one and two bones. Pretty easy. At this stage, we pick up some.
So we have all the duck in the ramekin ready to put the pastry over by the looks of it.
Yeah, we put some pastry on the top. We have to make an actual, I try with my finger, okay? In the one I made before, I put something else inside and then you will see the result. In your oven, 20 minutes.
Beautiful, like that hollow one.
This one, this way is better, yeah, there are some holes here, but it's working better. Yeah, we put in our in the oven baking 120 minutes, and maybe 5 minutes before a little bit of egg yolk
on top.
On the top, and then nice. I going to see
Thumbs
you. That is
from Steve Rosa, everyone.
Oh.
Going
hello,
to
Steve.
Steve. Wow. I show you the result.
You need to.
Okay, Marcus, bring in the result, and here it is, the finished product.
Wow.
Is this one. Now we plate it up, probably the most important part. Okay, I put some baby carrots inside in this one. The bones is coming out. Maybe rosemary, just to make this. Do we have any cheese somewhere? Maybe there.
Marcus, grab some cheese.
Chili.
Try that.
Yeah, some chili.
Some chilies.
Okay. Baby carrots. Just roast. Make this a nice dish.
Alright. Roast
potato.
Steve's trying to speak up a bit louder. He says g'day too.
Okay. Roast potato and a bit of our baby carrots. Just roast it. It's fine.
I have maybe some salad. If someone likes.
So Marco is getting some salad.
Look.
Here we go.
Yeah, it is.
It's an amazing artwork of yours, Marco, here.
Thank you very much. When we can test this one.
So, if you really want to taste this amazing pie that Marco's put together with the duck and the pinot, you need to come and visit us at Southern Highland Wines in Sutton Forest. You're all more than welcome, so come on down. Chase us down on our website. Come through to Albury Road in Sutton Forest. We look forward to seeing you and enjoying our duck pie along with our peanut.
Can we do a chin chin?
Like chin chin. Give me a little bit.
Just a little bit. Oh, okay.
There we go. We got a chin chin. Okay. And we do chin chin.
Cheers.
See you soon.
Thank you.